If you use Chrome as your default browser in your Android phone, we can choose to reduce or disable ads and pop-ups. In this video, we will see 4 ways to block intrusive ads in an Android phone. Now, if it's your first time here, I'm Arun from Tech Library TV, and please subscribe for more tech videos such as this one. First, open Chrome on your Android phone. Tap on the 3 dots and open Settings. Scroll down to find Site Settings. In here, you'll find Ads. Tap on that. Now make sure this is disabled. The words given here mean that the default setting is that intrusive or misleading ads are blocked. So this needs to be kept off. Second, we can enable light mode to decrease data usage and to load websites faster. To activate light mode in Chrome, tap these 3 dots again to go to Settings. Tap on the light mode and enable it. Just remember, this won't apply to incognito tabs. Next, we will work on privacy setting to block intrusive ads. These are sometimes called as personalized ads. This time, open your Android's Settings app. Tap on Privacy and go to Ads. Then disable this option to opt out of ads personalization. Just remember that this is a cache level setting, so clearing your cache will erase this setting and you will have to activate this feature again. Also remember that you will still see ads, but they won't be tracking your usage to give you personalized ads. Next, you can also try some ad blocker apps or use different browser like Brave that support privacy at the outset. There is an endless list of ad blockers for Android in the Play Store that won't even need any root permissions. Just know that it may not block ads completely but can at least reduce them for you. I have tried both these ad blockers during separate times and they are quite effective in blocking the intrusive ads. Give them a try and let me know in the comments below if you have any personal favorite ad blocker app that has helped you. I'll see you again in another video. Thanks for your time.